My name's Alan Hart, and today I wanted to talk about how to solder without a flame. So, I've been a gas engineer for 28 years, since 1990. So, I've been soldering for a long time, and to be honest with you, I don't like the fumes that come off it. So, I've tried other options. So, at the moment, I normally do press fitting, which press fitting's good. But the fittings are a bit big and they're quite expensive. So I've been looking at alternatives. So I've just seen this new product here. This superpower. So this is, it's like a bonding, it's like a glue that glues the fittings together. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to get some copper. I'm going to clean it up and we're going to glue it together. And then in some later videos, I'm going to do some tests with it. So I'm going to pressurize it up and see what we think of it, and then I'm going to put it on test for a little while just before I try and use it on any of my customers' jobs. But yeah, so let's have a look. So when we look on the bottle, it can be used with hot water, cold water and gas, and it's also RAS approved. So let's open it up and we'll do a demonstration of it. So you've got to use this sandpaper. It's like sandpaper with it. So this is magic cloth. So it's a P60 grit paper. So you've got to clean the pipe up, like so. And what it says is you've got to try and put grooves in there. And then get your fitting. And also clean that up as well. And then just get your liquid. And just pour that in. And then just push that together. And then it says on the instructions to rotate it 360 degrees. And then you need to leave that then for 5 minutes, and then you can use it. It says that it sets hard after 60 seconds, so we'll see. So we'll have a closer look at that now, and then you can have a look again. So this is quite runny. And then we'll just leave that now to set. So that's superpower solderless copper bonding liquid. What do we think to it? Well, it feels good. It's strong. The fitting feels strong. We'll do some future tests. So we'll test it. I'll put water in it and I'll put it on a long review really. And yeah, I'd love to know what you think of it. It's a new product to this market, so yeah, I'd be very interested to see what your views are on it. Please add them in comments below, and thank you for taking the time to watch this video.